Privatisation was one of these very rare occasions when a genuinely new policy was put in place. This was something that had never been done before, not merely in this country, and never been done anywhere in the world.